Welcome to this new session, where the session is I fill myself up before I eat Church's chicken, because who knows? Who knows when I'm going to stop eating Church's fried chicken? Who knows? So I got to fill myself up with bun mi first. So let's do something fun. This is a bun mi. Just for the fun of it, how fast do I eat normally? Okay? Normally. Baby Dre in the back. This, maybe 12-inch bun mi. Super pumped for this. Well, when it comes down to bun mi, I like the everything. It's called the everything. Holy, today they packed it. So this one meal. From a place called Lucky. Somebody want to know. When the bun mi shop is coming. You hear that guy in the back? That, my friend, is our son. He's 9 months old. Or coming up to 9 months. He is a priority right now. Man, there's stuck in meat today. There's not that much meat. That is not fair. A bun mi shop will come.
The reason why you shouldn't open this,
I just want to see what's inside.
This is real.
Thinking about how we're going to beat this bunny spot. Ladies and gentlemen, so I gotta talk a little louder today just because no mic, okay? You guys are lucky. Anybody that didn't like the mic will have to listen to me speak you in the left ear, right? So this is the reason why I have to have a mic, okay? This camera, it fell. It fell when I was cooking. It fell when I was cooking, then it ruined the right speaker. So now I'm whispering in your ear, right? So congratulations, everybody that didn't want the mic. Now I'm whispering in your left ear. How's it feel? All right, let's do this. So, apologize. I will fix the mic again, and we will have the crunchy ASMR feel, okay, you guys? You guys want the mic or not, all right? Okay, let's go. We got churches, okay? I had a little scuffle with the guys today at the churches. Okay, let's just start. We got eight piece. We got a medium drink here, guys. Sip on this, quick time. Baby dragon in the back. Man. Mmm. Hey, their french fries taste like, Costco. I gotta chew louder. I don't have a mic. Let's go. Jalapeno popper. New setup, you guys like the new setup? Let's go, jalapeno popper. Let me slide this one in. Fire. Coleslaw we'll put in the back. Okay. Let's go. Texas Pete. If you guys ever want to try Texas Pete, it's at Church's. Here. Right on chicken. Let's go. Bite on this. Quick tap. It's like a drug. We got a spoon. Let us go. I like it. Oh, what am I doing?
Okay, let's go for it. Super pumped for this.
Darn diggly delicious are these. Crunchy honey biscuits around the corner. Soft, doughy, chewy, buttery all around. Let's go.
I just needed the jalapenos because I see online, like people have like jalapeno juices all over it. But today we don't have any, right? Here, bite on this. I still have the bread in my mouth. I'm actually making a lot of bites in my mouth just to swallow it all at once because that's how we stack flavors. Guys. coleslaw. Mm-hmm. Man, I gotta calm down. I gotta calm down. One more. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Ooh. This is licking. But life is about control, right? It's about control. I cannot eat like this forever. I know everybody loves like a mukbang here and there, but this is a once in a while thing for me, huh? Mmm. I swear I could go all in. But will that make me feel better? No. It's all about control. Well. That's one.